I studied biology and now I'm a curator and event manager in a scientific museum in Lausanne. So I'm in charge of the content of the exhibition and I had for that to translate the research of the scientists in something that can be shown in an exhibition. For example, a movie or an object, or even what I prefer is an interactive device. Well, during my studies, I was very interested in transmitting and explaining science to young children. So I began to participate to some scientific events. And after that, I decided to continue my studies as a biologist and I began a thesis. But I was really sad because I really miss the science communication. So I decided to find a way to practice these science communications. During my thesis, I spent like 1 hour per week trying to make guided tours or animation here in the museum. In my job, what I really like is to meet the scientists and to find a way to translate their research in something that can be understood by all the people. As we create only thematic exhibition, every year I learn a lot about the topic. For example, we had exhibition about skin, about aging, consciousness. So everywhere I have to read a lot about this research, and it's really interesting. Keep in touch with the people who work in this field and take all the opportunity to practice.